Vinny Arkin scored twice and Gary Haylock once to give Portadown a healthy advantage. Ards did get back into the game with a brace by Con Getty. Two awkward looking goals from the lanky centre forward. But in the end it was a simple victory for Portadown, and Ards are now a bit like the Spice Girls, managerless.